Emas getirir şandar yandara baba ba. Nagaya basın kusul yanda zabaya baba ba. E nagaya bara baya baba dikere bogo şimdiri yanda. Ema libele bele bogo şimdiri baba baba baba. Mendro bele do şimdiri baba baba baba. E nabalı gele bo şimdiri bu sündürü do. Endabali dere bo şimdiri baba baba baba. That's the king of kings. O male gele ba yemele mele bele bo sündürü yanda baba baba baba. We adore you, God. We worship you, my God. Eternal Rock of Ages. Eternal Rock of Ages. Glorious God, marvelous God, kind God. Hey, Yagashuko Tolianda, Sibeke Tolianda. Oh, Daddy, we give you praise. Hey, we call down your fire. Oh, we call down your fire. We give you praise. The Lord God, to whom vengeance belongs. Show up yourself. Show up yourself. Oh Lord God, to whom vengeance belongs, show up yourself. Oh, show up yourself, show up yourself. The Lord God, to whom vengeance belongs, show up yourself, show up yourself. Hey, the Lord God, to whom vengeance belongs, show up yourself. Arise, you and the ark of your strength. Galebra gazada la duza. Izaba gozoto lianda zebelede. Yagazikete lianda zetagarianda zabagada. Oh Lord, we give you praise. We give you praise. Thank you, Lord, for the privilege to come and pray. Thank you, Lord, for the privilege to intercede for nations. Thank you, Lord, for the privilege to pray for the United States of America, to pray for Nigeria. We give you praise. We exalt your name. We cover this altar with the precious blood of Jesus. We cover this altar with the precious blood of the Lamb. We cover this altar with the precious blood of the Lamb. Oh, Father, Lord, we silence every backlash. We ask, Lord, that you release your angels, your warrior angels, to help us, the holy watchers. We thank you because this altar is guarded. Nobody will expect any backlash. Nobody will expect any retaliation. We disallow it. It is not permitted. We disallow it. We plead the blood of Jesus over every single individual, every single family. We plead the blood of Jesus over every single altar of prayer. Zebra gasukoto lianda zebegeto lianda zabaga yagata. Ribe galado shingete lianda zabaga tukoto lianda zebegete. Riba galadusha gayagaso. Ribe gasukoto lianda zebegaledo jaga yagata. Liba legele de. Zuba gasukoto lianda zibe lianda zebegeto. Ribe gasukoto lianda zabaka yukoto lianda zebegetu koto lianda zibelelele. Ribe galado sunkoto lianda zebelede. Ribe galado shenkete lianda zabayaba. Oh Father, we exalt your name. God, to whom vengeance belongs. God, to whom vengeance belongs, we cry unto you. Ah, we enter into your gates with thanksgiving and into your courts we praise. Ah, we enter into your gates with thanksgiving and into your courts we praise. We worship you, O God. We bless your name, O Lord. We magnify you, O Lord. Oh my God, sunkoto lianda, ruler of the universe. Oh yes, Lord, we worship you. We magnify you. We honor you. Ezabia gasukoto lianda zibegeto lianda zabaga yagata. Zuba dalianda zibegeto lianda zibegeto lianda zabaga yagata. O zebegeto sahaladu zebegeto koto lianda. Hey, we exalt your name, O Lord. We worship you, O Lord. Yes, we worship you, O Lord. We worship you, Lord, today. Yes, we worship you, O Lord. We worship you, O Lord. We worship you, O Lord, today. Yes, we worship you, O God. We honor you, our God. We exalt you, our Lord. Today, for nations, we worship you, O Lord. We worship you, our God. We worship you, O Lord, today. Master of the universe, Emperor on wings. Master of the universe, Emperor and King. You are the head over principality. You are the head over power. You are the head over rulers. You are master. Master of the universe. You are master, master, master of the universe. Emperor on wings. Master of the universe. Conqueror and king. You are the head over principalities. You are the head over powers. You are the head over rulers. Master, master of the universe. Mighty warrior. You are great in battle. Jehovah is your name. Mighty warrior you are, so great in battle. Jehovah is your name. Oh, Jehovah, Jehovah is your name. Yeah, Mazabayaba, Jehovah is your name. Ah, yes, you are mighty warrior, so great in battle. Jehovah is your name. From east to west, there is no other God, no other God. From north to south, I say there is no other God. All other God, they are the works of men. Oh, you are the only one. There is none like you. All other gods, they are the works of men. You are the only one. There is none like you. Omnipotent God, omniscient God, among other gods, there is none like you. Omnipotent God, omniscient God, among all the gods, there is none like you. All other gods, they are the works of men. You are the only one. There is none like you. All other gods, they are the works of men. Oh, you are the only one. There is none like you. I've seen the Lord's goodness, his mercies and compassion. I have seen the Lord's goodness. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I have seen the Lord's goodness, his mercies and compassion. I have seen the Lord's goodness. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Oh Lord, you have been so good. Yes, you are so good to us. You are. Oh Lord, you are excellent in our life every day. Oh Lord, you have been so good. You are so good to me. Oh Lord, you are excellent in my life. Makayo kutia bashike yekete, makundia barakati akashuko yekete, makure barakati andukure kete kerekete, mahundia barakati kerekete. Still in the atmosphere of prayer, let's continue to praise the Lord. Let's continue to edify ourselves. Makashuko yekete yekete yekete, mahundia barakati yekete andukure kete, makure barakati akashuko yekete, makoshike yekete yekete, mehindia barakati kerekete kerekete. Mako sheke yeke tia karabara kategere yeke te. Mehindi ya bara kategere yeke tia da karabaya kategere yeke te. Mashoko yeke tia ndia. Nekere yeke te. Hallelujah. We're going to be praying specifically for the nation of Nigeria. And if you are not from Nigeria, please pray for your nation. We're going to come in one accord and we're going to bombard the heavens, praying and interceding for this country. As my brother just prayed, 2 Chronicles 7:14, it says, if my people which are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven and forgive their sins. This evening, we're going to be praying a prayer of repentance. We're going to be coming before the Lord as representatives, as intercessors for the nation of Nigeria. And we're going to pray, Lord, have mercy. Lord, we come before you. We humble ourselves before you in total surrender.
intercede on behalf of our leaders. That you will forgive our sins, O Lord. You will forgive our sins. Even as we come before you this evening and confess that before you. In any way that we have put anything before you, our Father, we ask, have mercy on us as a nation. We have departed from you, Father. Have mercy. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Ezekiel 20:38 says, I will purge you of all those who rebel and revolt against me. I will bring them out of the countries where they are in exile, but they will never enter the land of Israel. Then you will know that I am the Lord. Let us pray this morning. Let us ask the Lord to purge the nation of Nigeria of every evil thing. Let us come before the throne of grace and begin to pray to the Lord this day. Let us ask him that every hidden thing that plunges that nation into darkness, that the Lord will reveal it with his motherless light. Let us pray, Father, purge Nigeria. Purge it of those that seek to ruin it. According to your word, bring them out of the countries where they are in exile, O Lord. Purge your nation. Purge Nigeria, even in this uprising. Purge it of those that seek to do it wrong. Of those that seek to do your children wrong. Purge the nation of Muslims. Purge the nation of Greece. Purge it of corruption. Even in this time and in this season, O Lord.
Heal the land, O Lord. Let your streams of healing water flow through the nation.
Of prayer, I want us to plead the blood of Jesus as we speak in tongues over Nigeria. We're going to plead the blood of Jesus. We're going to cover Nigeria with the blood of Jesus. You can declare it any way you want. You can say Nigeria, I cover it with the blood of Jesus. Nigeria, I plead the blood of Jesus over you. Nigeria, I declare the blood of Jesus over you. Nigeria, you are redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. Nigeria, I worship with the blood of Jesus. Nigeria, I ransom with the blood of Jesus. Nigeria, I restructure with the blood of Jesus. Nigeria, you are saved by the blood of Jesus. Nigeria, you are delivered by the blood of Jesus. Nigeria, I plead the blood of Jesus over you. That's the first 10. I want us to do another 10. Nigeria, we plead the blood of Jesus over you. Oh, we plead the blood of Jesus over Nigeria. Nigeria, you are saved. Nigeria, you are saved by the blood of Jesus. Nigeria, you are ransomed by the blood of Jesus. Nigeria, the blood of Jesus cries over you. Nigeria, the blood of Jesus speaks over you. Nigeria, the blood of Jesus speaks better things concerning you. Nigeria, the blood of Jesus is over your foundation. Nigeria, the blood of Jesus redeems your foundation. Nigeria, the blood of Jesus redeems your beginning and your end. In the name of Jesus. Ah, yes, you are wrapped in the blood of Jesus. That is the second time. I want us to plead the blood of Jesus over Nigeria one more time. Ah, we plead the blood of Jesus over northern Nigeria. We plead the blood of Jesus over southern Nigeria. We plead the blood of Jesus over the east and the west of Nigeria. We plead the blood of Jesus over central Nigeria. We plead the blood of Jesus over the four corners of Nigeria. Blood of Jesus over Nigeria. Ah, we ransom you with the blood of Jesus. Ah, we insert you, we place you in the blood of Jesus. We ask that the blood of Jesus redeem you. Ah, the blood of Jesus work for you. The blood of Jesus speak for you. That is the third term. I want us to plead the blood of Jesus concerning Nigeria. Oh, Father, let the blood speak concerning Nigeria. Let the blood speak concerning Nigeria. Let the blood of Jesus speak concerning Nigeria. We plead the blood, oh Father, we reverse bloodshed by the blood of Jesus. Ah, we reverse, oh Lord Father, civil war by the blood of Jesus. Ah, we ask, oh God, that you be merciful by the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus work for us. Let the blood of Jesus atone for us. Let the blood of Jesus cleanse us. Let the blood of Jesus heal us. Oh, we plead the blood of Jesus over Nigeria in the mighty name of Jesus. That is the first thing. I want us to pray one more time, pleading the blood of Jesus. Ah, Father, we ask that you will wash Nigeria with the precious blood of Jesus. Ah, the 200 million or so people that live in Nigeria. Oh, we plead the blood of Jesus over the population in Nigeria. We plead the blood of Jesus over the cities of Nigeria. Ah, the states of Nigeria. We plead the blood of Jesus over the federal capital territory. We plead the blood of Jesus over the federal capital territory. We plead the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus against you, Aso Rock Villa. The blood of Jesus Christ is against you. The blood of Jesus Christ is against you. The blood of Jesus Christ sickness against you, we uproot every evil by the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus as we cry the blood of Jesus over the land. Let there be redemption for the innocent. Let there be redemption for the poor. We plead the blood of Jesus. That is the 15. We have plead the blood of Jesus 50 times. We are going to 70. I want us to plead the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Over Nigeria, we plead the blood of Jesus. Oh, for mercy. We plead the blood of Jesus for redemption. We plead the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of everlasting covenant. We plead the blood of Jesus over our medical infrastructure. We plead the blood of Jesus over our roads. We plead the blood of Jesus over our power supply. We plead the blood of Jesus. Come on, plead the blood of Jesus. We have done the 6 10. We're about to do the 70, the set of 10 again. How to make 70. I want us to plead the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus over the coat of arms. We plead the blood of Jesus over the man. We plead the blood of Jesus over the land. Oh, the boundaries. We plead the blood of Jesus over the borders. We plead the blood of Jesus over the universities, the colleges, the campuses, the primary schools, the secondary schools, the high schools. We plead the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus over the nursery schools. We plead the blood of Jesus over the crèche, the daycares. We plead the blood of Jesus, oh Lord Father, over airports. We plead the blood of Jesus. Hey, God, oh, yes, over our civic centers, the national theater, and all of those places are of importance, the stadiums, oh God. We plead the blood of Jesus. Oh, Zabragasukotoliyanda. We plead the blood of Jesus. Have mercy. Oh, Father, we pray. Come on, begin to pray right now. Say, Father, Lord, bring restoration to the four corners of Nigeria. Bring restoration. Let there be healing from bloodshed. The blood of the innocent are crying. The blood of the innocent are crying. Come on, say, Lord, let their blood speak. Let it not be for nothing. Let it not be in vain. Oh, redeem our land from the effect of idolatry. Redeem our land from the effect of bloody sacrifice. Redeem our land from the effect of kidnappers, ritual killing. Oh, heal our land of vices, of violence, of robbery, of corruption, of poor governance. Oh, Lord, deliver Nigeria. Let the blood of Jesus atone. Let the blood of Jesus avail. Oh, we turn it over to you. We enforce the covenant of salvation over Nigeria. Let the blood of Jesus speak. Oh, Zabra, Gazegalado, Father Lord, according to your word in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28, verse 9 to 13, establish us as a holy people unto yourself. Establish us as a holy people unto yourself. Oh, Father, we pray. Have mercy on Nigeria. Have mercy on Nigeria. Have mercy on Nigeria. We come to you. As Nigerian descent, as watchmen, as residents in Nigeria, as citizens of Nigeria, oh Lord, as sons and daughters of Nigeria, as intercessors, as friends of Nigeria, as well-wishers of Nigeria, as partakers of the blessing of Nigeria, as spouses of Nigerians, oh come on, mention whatever reason why you are on this altar tonight, as a watchman for Nigeria, we pray as apostolic watchmen, as prophetic gatekeeper, we pray for Nigeria, Lord, be merciful to our nation, Nigeria. Lord, be merciful. Holy Spirit, pray for Nigeria. Jesus Christ, our mediator, pray for Nigeria. We need your help. We need your help. We need your help. Deliver us from the snare where we find ourselves. Oh, we are snared in holes. Deliver us. Oh, the shedding of innocent blood. Deliver us. Oh, Yagasi Benget Oliander Zabagayagata. Hey, the blood that has polluted the land. The blood of innocent souls. The blood of the sons and the daughters of the land that have polluted the altars. Hey, Yagasi Ketelian Dazaba Baba. Have mercy. Oh, have mercy. Oh, deliver Nigeria from the hand of the oppressor. Deliver Nigeria from the hand of the oppressor. Let vengeance arise. Let vengeance arise. Oh, let vengeance arise. Let God arise. Let his enemies be scattered over Nigeria. Let God arise. Let his enemies be scattered. Let God arise, let his enemies be scattered. Let God arise. Oh, Father, we ask that you arise. You've done it before, you can do it again. Oh, Father, deliver us from our strong enemy. Oh, yes, Lord, deliver us. Hey, deliver us, oh God, deliver Nigeria. Hey, God, deliver Gazugo Tolianda. Your word said in Psalm 106, he gave them into the hand of the Gentiles. Those who hated them ruled over them. those ruling over us in Nigeria hate us so much. Father, we are asking. You said their enemies oppressed them and they were brought to subjection under their hand. Father, have mercy on us. Deliver us from our enemies. Deliver us. Our leaders do not have interest in us. They just want to aggrandize. They just want to expand. They just want to embezzle. They've looted the national treasury. Our economy is in deficit. We're asking, oh God, that's by the fact that the nation is so rich. That's by the fact that the nation is so rich in natural resources, petroleum resources, yes, crude oil, all of those things, Father, but it's not trickling down to the poor. Yes, Lord, you said anyone who turned their eyes away from the from the poor, you said that they will also not receive mercy. Oh, you said that we should visit the poor, we should hear the cry of the orphan. You said anyone that turned their ears away from them, you said also they will cry for help, you will not hear. Father, we are asking, judge the rulers and the rulers of darkness in the corridors of power with your only vengeance. Oh Lord God of vengeance, arise for Nigeria. Oh Father Lord God of vengeance, arise from Nigeria. Let mercy prevail for your people. Let mercy prevail for the innocent. Let the wickedness of the wicked go to them. Let the wickedness of the wicked judge them. Oh Father Lord, judge our wicked leaders, oh God. We are asking for strict judgment against the leaders in our nation. Oh, the rulers of darkness operating through our leaders. Father Lord, contend against them. Oh Father, contend against them. Father, swallow them up in victory. Swallow them up in victory. Oh Zabra Gazukoto Lianda Zebegeta. Yaba 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 Yaba. Oh Regazigeta Lianda Zebegetukoto Lianda Zebegete. Oh Regazukoto Lianda Zebegeto. The Bible said that we do not wage war against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers. You and I know that human beings are not the ones ruling Nigeria. You and I know that human beings are not the ones ruling Nigeria. It is a Bible case, a textbook case of principalities and powers, oppressors. I want us to pray. We break down the stronghold of the principalities and powers in the realm of the spirit. We lift up the name that is higher than every other name. Let me tell you, the name of Jesus Christ is enough over Nigeria. We are calling in sincerity. We are calling in the innocence of his blood. We are calling for vengeance. We are calling for righteous retribution. We are calling for vindication. Enough is enough. Many destinies are wasted. There has been a lot of brain drain in Nigeria since the 70s. I want us to pray. This is so many years after, 60 years into independence. Can you imagine 60 years? Nigeria is still a baby. Not a baby that is crawling. A baby that is stagnated. A baby that is almost buried. I want us to pray and say, Lord, break down the stronghold in the realm of the spirit. Disarm the principalities and powers ruling over Nigeria. We bind the strong man, scatter their bands in the name of Jesus. We tear down the altars of wickedness crying against our nation. We plead the blood of Jesus. Every evil altar that they have erected in the realm of the spirit, we shatter them down. We bring them down in the name of Jesus. Father, deploy your warriors, your holy warriors, the kind that you used to defend Israel in the land of Egypt in Exodus 12:29. Father, deploy your warriors, the kind that you used to defend Hezekiah in Isaiah 37:36. Father, Lord, deploy your warriors. Father, we are asking, your no-nonsense angel, your terrorist angel. Father, we ask, oh God, in the name of Jesus, let them receive a visitation tonight. Father, Lord, we break down the stronghold in the realm of the spirit. Oh yes, Lord, we break down the stronghold. Hey, yes, the strong men ruling over Nigeria, the principalities and power ruling over Nigeria. We scatter their bands in the name of Jesus. You said they will gather not by day. Everyone that gather for our sake, they will scatter. Father, we say, let the bands of evil men scatter. In the name of Jesus, every evil agenda they have concerning our nation, Nigeria, we tear it to pieces. We tear it to pieces. You said that means poor principalities and power, made that no push of them, triumph over them in it. You said every handwriting of ordinance written against us, every secret law, every secret agenda, every agenda written in the realm of darkness, in the regions of captivity concerning Nigeria, the evil constitution written concerning us in the realm of the spirit, we break it down. We break it down. We replace it with a holy constitution. We replace it with a holy constitution. Father, we pray. Every evil decree, remember Haman in the time of Esther, every evil decree that is written to destroy Nigeria, we reverse it in the name of Jesus. We contend with the principalities and power in your name. Father, we ask that you will contend with them. You said you will contend with them that contend against us. You said you will save our children. Father, save our children. Save our children. Save our children. We need your help. Save our children. We break the stronghold in the north. We break the stronghold in the north. We speak to the land of the north. We break the stronghold. We break the stronghold. We break the garrison. The prison that is oppressive against Nigeria. The garrison that is oppressive against Nigeria. The northern caliphate, oh God. Father Lord, their secret cartel, oh God. Oh, the wicked men that rule over Nigeria. We break their yoke over the crest, oh God. Daddy Lord, the crest of honor. Daddy Lord, that you have given us in Nigeria. It shall be a crest of honor in the name of Jesus. Nigeria, we are rise again as the eagle. In the name of Jesus, Nigeria, we are rise again as the giants of Africa. Nigeria, we are rise. Oh, we ask, oh God, in the name of Jesus, release your warrior angels, oh God. Show the oppressor that you are our defender. Show the oppressor that you are our defender. In 1 Kings chapter 18, verse 30 to 38, just like it says in Isaiah chapter 37, verse 36. And you will see that God sent an angel, one terrorist angel was enough. That angel was a warrior machine. Father, we are asking that you will deploy your heavenly army into Nigeria for right to defend the poor, to defend the widow, to defend the defenseless, to defend those who have no mouth to speak of. Father, to defend, oh Lord, Father, that is the oppressed. In the name of Jesus, Father, match the forces of darkness with your death angel. Release your death angel in the corridors of power. Father, sweep our corridors of power clean of evil men, wicked men, bloodthirsty men, in the name of Jesus, greedy men. We pray for the leadership of our nation. There is anarchy. Oh, the city is empty. We have no president. Father, we contend, oh Lord, Father, today. And we say every figurehead removed in the name of Jesus. Father, unseat every figurehead over our nation. Father, you said, woe to them. If their priests are children, oh, and their rulers are children, and their priests rise up in the morning to drink. Oh, you said in Isaiah 51, verse 18, you said there's no one to guide her among all the sons she has brought forth. No, is there any who takes her by the hand among all the sons she has brought forth? Nobody. Can you imagine all the brains, all the intelligent people, the geniuses in Nigeria, for us to have such a person ruling us? It's an error under the sun. It's an error. Father, we ask you to correct the error. The leadership backing in Nigeria. Father, we ask, oh God, that you will correct the error in Nigeria. Oh, we pray for the presidential seat, oh God. Father, we pray that you will install the officers of peace, the senators of righteousness in Nigeria. Our senate is a joke. Our presidency is a mockery. We have become the laughing stock among nations. Father Lord, raise righteous men to lead us. Father, we are asking. We place a demand on heaven's courts. We bow before you, King of Glory. We cry from the depth of our hearts. Father, raise Mordecai, raise Daniel, raise Joseph, raise men of wisdom, raise men of structure, men of leadership. Oh, Father Lord, men with strategy, oh God. Oh, let this man come out of obscurity. The leaders, let them come out of obscurity. Oh, Father, let them operate with the spirit of audacity. We are praying that you will raise, oh Lord, Father, Joseph to manage the vast wealth of Nigeria. Nigeria is rich in resources. Nigeria is rich in agricultural products. Nigeria is rich in the soil that we used to plant. You see, so many beautiful things come out of Jos. So many beautiful things come out of the east, out of the west, out of the south. Everybody has their specialty. Until the oil spillage in the southeast and the south. You see, until the oil spillage in the Delta region. It used to be a beautiful place for fishing. Can you imagine the beautiful things that God has given to us? Gold is found in Nigeria. All kinds of beautiful things are found in Nigeria. Do you know that we used to be the biggest exporters of all of those things? Granite, rubber, and all of those things. And today, we cannot even boast of anything. Our GDP, our GDP, MP does it to write home about. We are always in deficit. I want us to pray. Because of mismanagement, gross incompetence, colossal failure among our leaders. Can you imagine? It's a shame. I want us to pray and say, Lord, raise men like Joseph. We ask, oh God, how from heaven deploy men, raise men. Father, we are asking, O God. Let God be administrators. Those who will not eat our money. Those who will not embezzle the money. Those who will do the right thing. Those who will build hospitals. Those who will build clinics. Those who will build schools. Those who will repair our roads. Those who will build our stadiums. Oh, Father Lord, return Nigeria to our national glory. Return our Nigeria to our national glory. Oh, Father, we pray in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray, oh God, that the nation will stop killing our own. Hey, yaga, 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 oh, yaga, 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 the bloodthirsty demon that is ruling right now. The bloodthirsty principality that is ruling right now. Father, Lord, vanquish, oh God. Father, Lord, annihilate. Father, Lord, contend. Father, Lord, fight. Hey, gase, brega, sukoto, lianda. Hey, yaga, gato, koto, lianda, babaga, yaga, ta. Hey, rebega, sukoto, lianda. Oh, Father, Lord, we pray. The house of assembly is a joke. Father, we have that you will scatter them. You said that the wicked, they are not so. You said that they are like sheep that is driven before the wind. Father, drive them. You already heard that many of them are getting on their private jets and flee Nigeria. Father, Lord, we ask in the mighty name of Jesus, the wicked men that will not allow Nigeria to prosper. The House of Representatives. Oh, yes, the House of Assembly. Oh, the greedy politician, the corrupt leader. Father, Lord, finish them off in the name of Jesus. Finish them off in the name of Jesus. The Bible said in Ecclesiastes chapter 10, verse 16, he said, woe to you, O land, when your king is a child, and your princes feast in the morning. Blessed are you, O land, when your king is the son of nobles, and your princes feast at the proper time. For stress and not for drunkenness. Oh, Father, we are praying in the name of Jesus. Let righteous men. We are asking, O God, among the illustrious sons of Nigeria, among the intelligent sons of Nigeria, Father, raise, O God, godly leaders, God-fearing leaders, O God, oh, Magasakata, men of righteousness, men of integrity, men of equity, men of heart, hey, our leaders are heartless. Father, we are asking, oh God, in the name of Jesus, in the secret and sukoto, we unseat the dark forces right now, ruling in the house of assembly. We bring down the wicked princes, ruling in all arms of government in Nigeria. Father, we say it is judgment day. Daddy Lord, we say it is judgment day. On the 20th of October, they called it massacre day, doomsday. Oh, Madagascar, Lianda, Zabagaya, Gata. We reverse the judgment from the kingdom of darkness, and we declare mercy over Nigeria. We declare restoration over Nigeria. We declare peace over Nigeria. No peace for the wicked. We are saying peace. Peace for the innocent souls. Peace. Peace for the citizens. Peace for the righteous men and women. Peace. How for the oppressed, no peace for the wicked. Hey, God, step back, that's to go to Lianda Zabagayanata. Hey, Rebecca Sokoto. Yeah, Branda Sikata Lianda Zabagayanata. Oh, Father, we pray, judge the spirit of corruption that has eaten deep into the heart of our faith. Yes, into the heart of the nation. Hey, God, step back, that's to go to Lianda. Oh, Father, Lord, we pray, help us to establish a proper order in the name of Jesus in the arms of government. Our military is a joke. The police department is a joke. They are the one oppressing the people. They are the one robbing the people blind. There's nothing you can hardly do. You cannot pass through the airport in Nigeria without paying a bribe. I want us to pray and say, Father, we are asking for righteousness. The Bible says righteousness exalts a nation. Sin is a reproach to any people. Father, let righteousness exalt Nigeria. Let righteousness exalt Nigeria. We plead the blood of Jesus. We declare blood back to the wicked men. Oh, we declare blood back to the wicked men. We declare blood back to the wicked men. Father, we say, oh God, just as you did for Ghana to ransom Ghana, Father, deliver us. Father, help us. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, amen. In 1 Kings chapter 19, the Lord said to prophet Elijah, he said, go back. Go and anoint Hazael as king of Syria. In verse 15, he said, he shall also anoint Jehu, the son of Nimshi, as king over Israel, and Elisha, the son of Shaphat, of Abel-Meholah, you shall anoint as prophet in your place. He said, it shall be whoever escaped the sword of Hazael, Jehu will kill. Whoever escaped the sword of Jehu, Elisha will kill. Yes, I have reserved 7,000 in Israel. Whose me have not bowed to bear. So God is saying that he has a remnant in Nigeria. Because of the remnant's sake, I want us to pray and say, Lord, raise Jehu in Nigeria. Father, raise Jehu in Nigeria. Hazael is from Syria. He's not an Israelite. But the Bible said that the sword of judgment, the sword of vengeance has been given to Hazael. I want us to pray, Lord, raise Hazael for Nigeria. Raise friendly allies for Nigeria. Raise friendly allies for Nigeria. Father, Lord, defend Nigeria. Hey, Nigeria has been turned down enough. Enough of this desolation. Please, Jehu. Jehu is the one that replaced Ahab, the wicked ass of Ahab. If you don't know who King Ahab is, he's the husband, he's the figurehead husband of the witch called Jezebel. I want us to pray that every Jezebel spirit operating openly and covertly, every wicked spirit of sorcery and witchcraft operating openly and covertly against Nigeria, Father, we dismantle their altar. You said, suffer not a witch to live. If Nigeria has been cast under a spell, we break it. Ah, yes, all the evil covenants made by our founding fathers, O God, the covenant of sorcery, witchcraft, and idolatry will break free from it in Jesus' name. And Lord, we are asking, let the sword of Jehu rise. Let the sword of Azazel rise. Father, Lord, let the prophet like Elisha rise. Men who will not compromise. Men who cannot be bribed. Men who cannot be bought. In the name of Jesus, Father, raise a replacement for this wicked house. Raise a replacement for this wicked house. Raise a replacement, oh God. Oh, Father, slay the Jezebels in our land. Oh, Lord, slay the evil altar. Shatter them to pieces. Oh, God, Zabragaso. Father, raise the Jehu in a hurry. Father, we are asking, oh God. Oh, Zabragaso, go to Liada. Oh, Father, Lord, deliver Nigeria from anarchy. Oh, Lord, deliver Nigeria from anarchy. Oh, Father, clean out corruption in Nigeria. Father, clean out corruption in Nigeria. Hey, Zabragaso, go to Ayagasikata Liada. Father, raise, oh God, men and women like Jehu. Men and women who will restructure Nigeria. Men and women who will rebuild a new Nigeria. Those who will establish your divine order in our seat of government, those who will restore apostolic fullness in Nigeria, are like the 12 tribes of Israel, those who will put divine order in place in Nigerian government. Oh Lord, deliver Nigeria from the satanic princes ruling right now. Unseat the wicked kings ruling. Unseat the wicked kings by fire. Oh Father Lord, every power standing against the progress of Nigeria, Father, bring them down. Trample them down in Jesus' name. Every evil forces, every evil power. Oh Zebra Gasukoto. Lord, help Nigeria. Lord, give us help from trouble. Ah, for vain is the help of man. Vain is the help of man. Ah, we are not looking to any man. We are looking unto you. Our eyes are single. Oh, we cry unto you. Oh, my God, say, brother Sukoto. Yeah, brother Sukoto. Oh, Father, Lord, clean up Nigeria. Make our leaders accountable. Ah, Lord, expose every indiscretion and wickedness of the past. Oh, Father, Lord, we pray the misappropriation of our funds, oh God. The embezzlement of the national funds, oh God. Let there be immediate judgment, oh God. The misappropriation, the embezzlement, the corruption. Ah, Father Lord, make global scapegoats of all our corrupt leaders. Make global scapegoats of all our corrupt leaders in the name of Jesus. Expose them. Father, expose them. Oh Lord, not a few, a lot of them. Oh Father Lord, let our treasury be recovered. Ah, Father, let our glory be recovered. Let our blessing be recovered. Let our money be recovered. Come on, begin to pray for the youth. Begin to pray for the youth in the street that the Almighty God will preserve our youth. The Almighty God will keep our youth. They will not kill them off. In the name of Jesus. Father, we pray that this revolution will not be in vain. Oh, Father, we pray that there will be a divine resolution from the court of heaven. Oh, yeah, the decree from you. Father, we pray, we ask, oh God, from vindication from you. We ask, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God, from vindication from you. Father, serve our government papers from heaven. Serve them court papers from heaven. Father, Lord, we pray in the name of Jesus. Father, sanction them from heaven. The God who rules above the earth, the governor over nations, the one that rules over the eastern world, the one that is the one that enthrones and dethrones kings. Father, we pray, send our government sanction from heaven in the name of Jesus. We know when you sanction a man, you will summon him to court. We bring him before you. My Lord and my God, do whatever you need to do to defend us in Nigeria. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. We are asking. Enough is enough. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus. Do not slumber. Hey, concerning Nigeria, do not be silent. Oh, Father, enough of this reproach. Father, deliver Nigeria. Hey, speedily deliver Nigeria. You are our help, oh God. Oh, Ben is the help of man. You are our help, oh God. Oh, Father, we are asking in the name of Jesus. Stir up the Jehu. Let Jehu arise. Let Jehu arise. Let the replacement arise. Let there be audacity. Oh Gasebre Gesukoto Liana. Let there be audacity. Oh Father, let there be strategy. Let there be wisdom. Father, we pray. We declare restructuring concerning Nigeria. Oh Father, we call forth a godly cabinet in Nigeria. Oh Gasebre Gesukoto Liana Zabagayagata. Father, we declare a new day in Nigeria. Come on, declare a new day in Nigeria. It's a new day in Nigeria. Oh Father, we cover our prayer point with the blood of Jesus. Come on, begin to give thanks to God. As our prayer, Father, we thank you as we cried unto you. You have heard us, O God. Oh Father, you said you have heard the groaning of your people in Nigeria. We have come again. We have come to cry to you concerning Nigeria. Hey, let your true judgment arise in Nigeria. Father, defend your oppressed, O God. Defend the powerless. Defend the defenseless in the name of Jesus. Father, we ask, O God, that your blood will wash through. That's so rough. Your blood will wash through the House of Representatives. Your blood will wash through the Senate, oh God. Your blood will wash through the House of Assembly. We are asking that the blood will wash through all the seats of government in all 36 states, oh God, and the Federal Capital Territory. We ask for that the blood will wash through every federal government parastatal or ministry or agency. The blood will wash through every ambassador. Father, Lord, let nations arise, oh God, to speak for us. Father, let the blood speak for us. Father, let mercy avail for us. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus, O God, that our youth will not be silenced, O God. You said we should lift up our voice on behalf of the defenseless. Father, you said we should lift up our voice on behalf of the voiceless, the speechless. Father, we come before your throne. Daddy, Lord, we ask in the name of Jesus that there will be swift judgment. There will be speedy answers, Father, concerning our nation, Nigeria. Daddy, we give you praise. We exalt your name. We worship you. Thank you, Daddy, for this new day. Thank you, Almighty God, because, Lord, there's an end to violence against the people, the innocent people. There's an end to violence, end to robbery, and Lord, Father, even to chaos, to disorderliness, end to corruption, Father, end to police brutality, end to evil persecution, end, Lord, Father, even to religious inequity, end to misappropriation of our funds, end to the looting of our national treasure, end to misappropriate our national resources, end to lack of power supply. Can you imagine? We are supplying other nations in Africa, like, and we don't have. Father, we are asking, oh God, let there be a restructuring, a proper change, Father, Lord, that comes only from you. We lift up Nigeria before you, and we thank you because, Lord, only you can help us. Only you can lead us. Only you can do and undo. And we commit Nigeria into your hand. Have your way. Take control. Father, Lord, let there be a visitation in the camp of the enemy tonight, just as you visit the camp of Pharaoh. Daddy, Lord, we pray, just as you visit the land of Egypt in Exodus 12:29. Daddy, you said there was a cry in Egypt. You said from the dungeon to the palace, there was not a single house where they didn't have a cry. Father, Lord, visit the wicked men in Nigeria. Daddy, let there be a cry in the land today, a cry of vengeance for the deliverance of our nation. Let Nigeria be rebirthed. You said, shall a nation be born at once? You said, before Zion travail, she brought forth. Thank you, Father, for this night of traveling. I will give you praise for total and complete victory. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you so much for joining us. We will continue this prayer tomorrow, but it will be at midnight. Note, it will be at midnight. So we expect to see you. If you still want to come and join us to intercede, we are going to be decreeing concerning our nation, Nigeria. Your place will not be left vacant in the name of Jesus. Let me tell you something. The laborers will be first partakers of the fruit. The laborers are always first partakers. One way or the other, the good of Nigeria will come to pass in our lifetime. The good of Nigeria, a restored Nigeria, a new Nigeria will come to pass in our lifetime. In the name of Jesus, everything, the reason why God created Nigeria is to come to pass in our lifetime. In the name of Jesus, every good word spoken concerning Nigeria will come to pass in the name of Jesus. Every plan of the enemy, we topple it, we scatter it, we refute it. The Bible says, say not a confederacy. He said, do not let their fear be your fear, but let God Almighty be your fear. We declare the fear of the Lord over Nigeria. And we know that our prayers are answered in the name of Yeshua. Amen. For everyone who is not from Nigeria, who has stayed on, who has prayed, may the Lord give you testimonies in your nations as well. May the Almighty God raise you as apostolic watchmen to your generation. May you not only watch for your nation, but may you watch for the nations of the earth in the mighty name of Jesus. May you be granted access divine exemption, unwavering access, or unprecedented access in the court of heaven as you judge over nations. God is looking for men to rule for him in the realm of the spirit. May you be one of them in Jesus' name. Thank you so much for praying. Thank you for praying for the United States. I know that in the beginning of our prayer session, my brother was praying for the United States of America, but the volume was very low. But in your personal time, in your personal closet, please keep praying for your nations. Keep praying for your nations. Pray for your nation of origin. Pray for your nation of residence. Pray. Please join us to pray for the United States of America. Tomorrow, midnight, by the grace of God, we'll be doing more concerted prayers for the United States of America. The election is coming. A lot of people don't understand what's going on. If Donald Trump wins the election, which I believe he will, some people will fight it. If he loses, some people will fight it. It's not going to be funny. I want us to pray. This is our place to pray and to enforce the will of the Lord on the earth. Nigeria, there's unrest, and there's unrest in several nations of the earth. Let me tell you, we have our role to play. Heaven's agenda is also unfolding. Don't be afraid. Don't be perplexed. These are all signs of the end time. If you go and read your Bible very well, Matthew 24, we've read it on this altar many times. I've thought about it. Go and look for some of the recording. We studied the book of Revelation as well. We've gone over it a few times. And the truth is that as we approach the end of the age, there will be so many uproaring nations. Jesus Christ gave a hint there. He said, not yet. He said, but this is the beginning of times. Let me tell you, the Antichrist government cannot rule without a unification of sorts. Many governments of nations, many national governments will fail. And then they will propose some united front. You read my recordings and teachings about the end time before, I'm sure you understand this. They will propose a united front to mediate in nations, to represent in nations. That is how the world government will be formed. And it will not be in a hurry. A lot of things will collapse. One thing we must be aware of, though, we must not be distracted by the chaos, because God preserves his holy remnant. Go and look through scriptures. From Genesis to Revelation, there will always be a remnant. He will keep them. He told Elijah in 1 Kings 19, he said, I have 7,000 who are not kept there. They are preserved. Oh, but I have preserved them. He kept them. He kept them fed. God will keep us. He has shown us this year, despite COVID and all that, God will keep every single one of us. He will preserve those who have a covenant with him. The question I'll be asking now, do you have a covenant with the Lord? Because that's what will set you apart in this end time, this chaotic period, this tribulation period, this perilous time. Now, do you know the Lord who keeps us as the apple of his eyes? That's the question you must ask. You must know him. The Bible said, they that do know their God, in one of the end time books, eschatology book, Daniel, it's like they that don't know their God, they will be strong and they will do exploits. When you see all of this chaos, when you see all of this trouble, don't be perplexed, because he said he has given us his peace. And one thing that we should look out for is the trumpet. The angels will sound the trumpet. And the Bible said in 1 Thessalonians 4:13, it said, in the twinkle of an eye, will be caught up. May you not miss the marriage supper of the Lamb. That is what we should watch out for. But pending the time it comes, the Bible says clearly, occupy till I come. So we are going to occupy. Our occupation is our family. Our occupation is our community. Our occupation is our city. Our occupation is our nation. You must make your presence known. You must make your presence felt. The principals and powers in your city must respect you. They must know you by name, like they know Daniel, Jeremiah, Ezekiel, and the likes of them. You must not stop praying. So just because we have come and we prayed for 30 minutes or 1 hour doesn't mean that is the end. We have not made war. In fact, war battle line has not been drawn. And what we must do, on our knees, we wait the war. The Bible said we hold our peace. We hold still. And he will fight for us, the man of war. But we have a responsibility. We must pray. Why? Because the Bible said the heavens belong to God, but the earth he has given to the children of men. He gave us the earth, and he will not invade. He will not break ranks. That's God. He's a God of order. He needs us to invite him. And what we do when we are praying is inviting him into our situation for divine intervention. And guess what? He will rule. He will reign. In the realm of the spirit, just like the prince of Persia in Daniel chapter 10, Daniel chapter 11 and 12, where Daniel was visited divinely by angels and by Jesus Christ himself. You saw the warfare that was going on in the realm of the spirit, where it was praying in Daniel chapter 9. And the angel told him, from the first day you humbled yourself in fasting and prayer, you were heard. But the prince of Persia withstood me. And so, what you must understand is, you must pray. You must intercede. And then heaven will wage the war. And guess what? Battle belongs to the Lord. And he has won for us. In Jesus' name. Don't stop praying. Keep interceding. And victory surely is ours. Thank you one more time. Let's share the new Matthew benediction. Remember to join us in the morning, tomorrow morning. Our education session is promises to be powerful at 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We pray watchman arise Monday through Friday. But tomorrow specifically, we edify ourselves. We build up ourselves as a spiritual edifice in the spirit, mounting higher and higher, just like the Bible says in the book of Jude chapter 1, verse 20. So please join us as we pray tomorrow. And the Lord bless you. Let's share the name of true benediction. I am blessed with the blessing of the Father God Almighty. I am blessed with the blessing of heaven above in Christ Jesus. I am blessed with the blessing of the field. I am blessed with the blessing of the deep within. I am blessed with the blessing of the breath. I am blessed with the blessing of the womb. I am blessed with all spiritual, material and marital blessings this season. I am blessed when I go out and when I come in. My blessing exceeds that of my ancestors and all those who have gone ahead of me in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. God bless you. See you in the morning at 6 a.m. Bye-bye.